I hope these photos of my 1963 karmann ghia has brought joy to your ocular cavities.